Everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. Apparently the chest didn't have anything spectacular. Apparently a crossbow, that was it.
What can I do for you?
A crossbow.
Huh? I talked to Joanne by accident, sorry.
No, it's like, I instinctively know to shut up when I see the speech bubble.
Okay. Sorry,
there was also, I think, like, a, something else that was shit.
Oh, there's a button right
here. It was a belt, it was shit.
There's a button right here.
A hidden switch. Perhaps it has something to do with opening that hatch.
There's another button right there.
A switch much like the first. Could there be more?
Why do I hear fire? There are more. There's another switch right there. Hey, did you open all these or were they open by default?
Also, I opened them.
You didn't loot this chest yet.
Down, but how
oh, the chest here I missed. Good call. Let's get drunk first.
I do this potion bottles here.
Oh man. Well, that's a buckler.
A buckler?
Boots?
Where's that earth wand I had before?
I had those boots.
Eh. Plus one leadership. Oh yeah, that wand does have muted, I see. And then, yeah, you got that one already. Alright, so, and the last button here.
I heard the sound of scraping in the main hall.
Oh, we found it. We found the entrance.
Yeah.
What'd you find? You found boots?
Yeah, they're pretty mediocre boots, though.
A stitch in time, eh, my friends?
Too good to use them on Medora, because they're upgraded in armor.
Okay.
I guess we're gonna go down to the spooky area now.
We gotta go down there.
Oh, the memes.
Yeah, we're so close to another level up, but that's fine. We're gonna talk to this rat.
So many folks in dark robes passing through here. I've always wondered if those fancy yellow necklaces they're always flashing are made of cheese.
So they have yellow necklaces, apparently. Do we have a yellow necklace? From any of those guys? Did you loot one?
Yep.
Strange magic here. How will we deactivate?
Actually, I gave it to you.
Okay.
I think.
Must have used some kind of
Medora has it.
No, wait, that was a strength amulet. No.
Oh, was it? No.
Okay, I think I've got a spare somewhere. No, I sold it. Fuck.
Source Hunter. By the health of the Seven, you're here. There may yet be hope. Perhaps you remember me as a healer. But gods, what a herald of death I've become. I'm beyond redemption now. But you alone may save Cyseon, may save all of Rivelon from the horror I've summoned. King Bracchus. Bracchus Rex from the tales of old. He lives. The mad Source King, the Lord of Chaos. I have weakened him.
What happened here?
I've done a terrible thing. I've raised a mad king from beyond the grave. I imagined so very foolishly that I'd be able to extract an ancient secret from him. But with a simple flash of his arcane magic, I was finished.
I have many questions about this King Bracchus.
I'll tell you all I know, Source Hunter.
I don't know if we need to know this. We already know who King Bracchus is. Fine, why'd you wait?
Bracchus was a dangerous monster, but he achieved things no man or mortal could have dreamt of. He alone is said to have known a great secret, how to break a forge of souls. I promised to extract this secret for a woman calling herself the Conduit. In exchange, she vowed to reveal to me a certain power of her own. In hindsight, I see that I dealt with the devil, and I've received my damnation.
How'd you call him forth from the land of the dead?
I was given a great stone, a blood stone, but more charged with life than any I'd seen before. The Conduit said it would imbue Bracchus with life enough to share the secret she craved. But what he has begun, his powers have all returned, and I cannot stop him.
Alright, what do you mean you've awakened a long dead king?
Resurrected, revived. The king lives, but not as the man he once was. He retains the mark of death upon him, like a festering wound.
Who is or was King Brachos?
The last of the mad source kings he was. The tyrant who nearly condemned Rivellon to oblivion. He began the War of Wars, marching brother against friend, until every land and home burned with death. It was during this dark time that your order, the Source Hunters, was formed. Brachos was defeated, and Source outlawed from the land.
You. It was you that raised the undead around Sycia?
My failures. My failures are so many. I can hide them no longer. In my pursuit of the Source King, I've called forth abominations that neither I nor any other can destroy. The ghoul that guards the lighthouse, the Baron of Bones, the twins by fire joined. Their ghastly faces haunt me, and they in turn have rifled through the graves and sarcophagi of Sycile in search of undead minions. Undead, Source Hunter, unkillable. I fear this plague may never end, no matter how many times the rotten dead are defeated.
Let me ask you about the Conduit.
Curse her name, her hell-sent promises.
What can you tell me about the Conduit?
She claims to be a link between her goddess and the world of men. I never believed her divine claims, but I could not deny her great power. It was she who showed me that Bloodstone could be used for more than healing. Her stones, particularly powerful and potent, could raise the dead.
What did the Conduit promise in return for your help?
What could turn any soft soul towards wickedness? My weakness was love, and it was love that she promised me. The Conduit had shown me how to raise skeletons and zombies from their graves. But what I craved was something far more rare. A second life. A true second life for my wife, Malia. She was a beautiful soul, snatched from the world of the living far before her time. Now the Conduit's promise seemed simple. A secret for a secret. I'd tell her how to break the soul forge, and she'd tell me how to bring Malia back.
I'll take my leave.
You can defeat the unholiness I've raised, Source Hunter. You can save the countless innocents that will perish under the Source King's mad fist. I pray... No, I believe you can reverse my failures.
Alright. Wow, we're so close to leveling. Fuck. Whatever. Where are you?
Trying to get freezing arrows.
Oh, shit. I kind of went back to you.
So Thelaron believed that by unleashing these monsters, he'd learn the secret to resurrecting his beloved wife.
What the fuck? Why are you here?
I'm having a conversation with you.
Love so complete can cloud even the best man's judgment.
Aye. In Thelaron's position, I'd wager many of us would do the same.
Yay, I got my forgiving.
Quite
need to curse.
Market, it seems.
Yeah. All right. I don't know. Is there any quest?
Selby freezing arrows.
Is there any quest we have to complete here?
Let's see, Halibut.
Perhaps the cat's still alive. Hey, tomatoes. You know what? Let's go talk to Insignificant Sam a bit before we do that. Actually, where is he's in here, right? You know where Unsinkable Sam sits now?
It's in the inn, I think.
I found him. I gotta see if it's his cat while you're doing this.
That scene. My feline flame. How happy we are together.
You used to be called Oscar, didn't you?
Oscar, you say? I haven't been called Oscar in ages. Boy, does that bring back memories. It's the name the ship's cook gave me when I was but a kitten. I remember him rewarding me with bacon every time I caught another rat. And I remember listening to a fellow called Ebenezer, who used to tell me the wildest stories.
What can you tell me about Ebenezer?
A strange bird, that one. Used to indulge in every pleasure of life like there was no tomorrow. guess there was no tomorrow for him, come to think of it. He would talk everyone's ears off about the delights of fine dining, his fascination with new fashions, about the elation of lovemaking, and so on and so forth. To me, though, never suspecting his revelations would be stored in my mind, he'd whisper of the shadow sides of his indulgent character. Fine dining, yes, on human flesh even. New fashions, sure, even if they meant the annihilation of a species for its hides. Lovemaking, indeed. But sometimes the girls were very young and suffered delicate tortures. Some died in his special chambers, but would still be used. A strange bird, as I'm sure you'll agree. If he were a bit smaller, I might have caught him like I would a sparrow and rid the world of his hidden evils.
Apparently he was evil. He's got a savage past. So we can tell the other guys about that. Oops. I'm gonna head to the church. Where are we at around the church? Ah, they're right there.
Strange. Strange indeed.
Apparently he was really, really bad person. You're almost done there, Kent.
There's something to it, isn't there? Can't find any ice arrows.
We don't really need that.
That's it, kiddo. Explore as much as you can while you've got that youthful vim and vigor about you. Life is a wonderful thing.
I've heard about your sick past. What do you have to say about yourself?
How could you? Those are lies. It was the ultimate pleasure. Oh, how could I hang back if there were even rarer, even more exquisite elations to pursue? How could I let any morsel of satisfaction go untasted in this brief mortal coil? Surely now you understand why I could never submit myself to the judgment awaiting me at the gates of the Hall of Echoes. No. I prefer to remain here for an eternity with a few of my senses, a few of my more delectable memories, than risk being cast into hell.
Strange. If you stay here, your past will haunt you forever. Indeed. At the Hall of Echoes, you may find a way to redeem your terrible deeds.
Is that so? Is that what you really believe, Source Hunter? Well, forget divine judgment. I say we judge each other here and now. The better of us stays, the worse be damned.
Hey, I'm in a fight.
Right, coming.
Get over here. This might be the level up I need. I was gonna be doing Bracken's Brexit today. The fuck? They're not affected. No! Not Johan! No!
Ah, oh, look, he's scared to fucking carry the fight.
Are they like, none of them are in the fire though. Wow, good job.
Set you up for success, my friend.
I need to heal Joan first. I don't think I have Lore Master anymore. No, I do. Error is 100, fire is negative 25. I think one of my things is error, but that's okay. What? Okay, no, I'm gonna just move behind him, it's fine. Because I couldn't click him. Set me up for success.
Well, you're finding ways to fail. Snatching defeat from the jaws of victory, and I appreciate that.
I don't worry, you made it rain.
It's fine, they're all bunching up nicely from a door to carry the day.
Rip! Rip!
Aww, Medora! How you gonna explore her?
Oh, what?
Oh my god. I think Gaha needs to fireball?
What, everybody?
Maybe.
Flaming sphere!
Apparently Medora didn't get thinged. I'm supposed to catch her on just the outskirts. You're almost dead! So are they.
Fine.
If you finish them all off with a ricochet arrow, I think it'll be over.
Flying that's off cooldown.
I'll do something.
Are you still frozen? Yeah, you're still frozen. Fuck you then. Wait, what are they weak to?
Fire and earth.
Fire, you say? To shreds, you say?
Yeah, level good. That's what I needed. Joanne is still not leveled though. But probably this next kill may level up.
Fucking die.
Yeah, not quite. He's close though. Falling? What? He fell?
Yeah, there's ice there.
Alright, I'm gonna level up myself.
I'm drenched.
I'm gonna do dual wielding, I think. What's that gonna do? Sets dual wielding penalty to -10 and reduces cost. Yeah. Sounds pretty good. Let's see. I'm also gonna do another point of intelligence. That I do want. Yeah, we'll do that. Oh, wait, no. Go into intelligence. There we go. Now I'm more intelligent.
More junk.
Alright, I'm gonna run down into the church again. Alright guys, we've arrived. And let's just give Medora a little bit of a heal here. Where's Medora? Get her in here. Alright, let's open up the door. I remember this fight being pretty tough, so let's give it a shot. I think he's gonna talk to me though. Oops. No, don't close the door. You should get in here.
Fear not. One who comes to watch the spectacle, to see the sovereign of the source ascend again. Or perhaps you are the first in a long new line, the first that will try to stop my dominion again. Oh, by the emerald eyes of the goddess, would you believe that I can still feel it ever so vaguely? The force of the stab that cleft my heart and sent my soul shivering into death. But my followers have done it. They have done it like I knew they would. Blood, the thick red gravy, the source of soul, has been yielded unto stars and stones and has swept away the eternal shadows. How long has it been, I wonder, my first repose in death? An hour? The time it takes the seas to tear down cliffs? It is of no matter. I live, and I shall claim my throne anew.
You are the fabled Bracchus Rex, I presume.
A fable I may have become as time dragged on, but a fact I am once more, little one. Don't you, don't all of you miserable mortals realize that they who are one with Source have thrown off the burdensome mantle of death forever? I embraced Source. I drank it, made it part of my blood and my being. And so a warlord became a sorcerer, and a sorcerer became a king. The fools of this world dubbed me a tyrant, but the gods convinced them I was such, fearful as they were of my rise and power. Armies amassed, too many. Scores I see, too few. Death took me, too soon, but not for all time.
Tell me, what does the name Cassandra mean to you?
Not a thing. There was a woman once that went by that name, until I mangled her body into that of a leaf. Oh, my sister dearest, Cassandra and her man-cat. Mere pets of mine, the both of them. Tools to bruise and break as I saw fit. They bled so very beautifully.
I'm told the reason for your resurrection is the secret you hold, how to break a soul forge.
The reason for my resurrection, O simplest of spirits, is that I was destined to be. Were it not for the vainglorious fools that raised me now, it would have been another, perhaps wiser being, that would have done so in time. And time is of no matter, only to be. A woman seeks my secret, for her soul is entwined with another's. Yes, where once they were inseparable, now they have grown apart in purpose and intent. But my secrets are mine to keep. Perhaps when she lies shivering before me, pledging alliance to her king, I will break her forge before I break her.
I've heard enough. Source Hunter has undid you once, and we will do so again.
A Source Hunter. So you are, though you are so much more, and do not even know it. No matter, they still smell like you do, Bagabai. Your brother and sister hunters, as they closed in around me that first time. Fear. That most sly, most intangible of scents. Drowned out soon afterward by the acid stench of urine. I had but to look at them, and they rusted their chainmail where they stood. I undid so manifold they had to wade through the gore of the fallen. Oh, what a feast, what fountains of gravy we had. Alas, that there were too many, as there clearly are too many of you still. Although, life renewed has made me rather peckish. And from the looks of you, you need but the slightest of squeezes to make squirt the source's sauce from your soft, fleshy shell. Yes, look at you, plump. There's a leech bulging with freshly sucked blood. Oh, I do believe, as my servants would say as they brought in a squirming, plump girl on a plate, the dinner is served.
Alright, it's buff's time. Spread out. It's just spread out.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm waiting.
Debating where to put it, Johan. I want him to be somewhere in the back somewhere, but he's so fucking weak.
I wouldn't put him there.
Okay, I'm gonna put him further here, maybe. All right, you ready to get going then?
I think I'm gonna stand. Yeah, you're in the range of buff.
All right, I'm gonna start it up. What? Why did Johan run over here?
Because you had him linked.
I guess that would do it. No, Johan. Okay. You want to start that again, maybe? Because he was linked? I'm going to start that again. Sorry. Alright, let's see how this goes now. I think we spread out sufficiently now. He's encouraged, though. Why is he encouraged? I think you encouraged him. He's got a void aura. Holy shit! Still hits us all. Alright, two of us are dead. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know what you want to do here. You want to reload that or what?
Let's try.
Alright. I still lost both my characters.
Don't you or Johan?
I mean, I guess me. What are these void protection crystals? Maybe we should see what they do.
Where do you want to put down? More by the door or more to the back?
More to the back.
I'll put you back by those candles, I think.
Okay. So I'm gonna have to heal myself. It's fucking awful, though.
I can res Johan as well, but
I would rather you CC Brachus Rex with a nice Storm Cloud arrow. Honestly, you know what?
Guess what? He's weak to water. I guess we don't have any arrows of.
Freezing arrow. Yeah. You know what? I'm starting to think maybe what we should do is we should start the fight with like a shocking arrow. Like instead of me ending the dialogue, let's do that. My
family's most vulnerable. Yeah, it's because I'm gonna limit the protection crystals. Do I try that then?
Okay, we're gonna load it again then.
Buffer, Johan is not in range, I think. Oh, yes. Fine.
Yeah, okay. Ready?
Fast tracking, go.
Okay, go ahead. Just shoot him then.
It's gonna hit Medora, I think. Whatever.
Was he even affected by that?
Nope.
Apparently not. Void aura. Okay, that. That went
much
better.
That was much better.
Okay, yeah, at least we didn't die. Man, imagine doing this on, like, guys, imagine doing this on, like, fucking hardcore. Alright, let's see what these things do. 80% resistance to air. Alright. Alright, so you want me to just hit the...
We need to break those down, yeah, those protection crystals. To make
am I
them
using
vulnerable.
An air wand? Yes, I am.
Oh my god, there's so many around the map, though.
No, we can't.
There's three.
Okay. Yeah, think of how to deal with this. So he's invulnerable, but that means he's not affected by status effects either, right?
Yeah, I did try that. He was invulnerable. It did even say that it was like, "Hey, you fucking arrow, dumb shit."
We could take his minions out first, and then like just leave him, but.
Might be the plan. I think we should take the minions down.
Well, the protection crystals are super weak. That's the other thing.
Yeah, but they're also all over the place. Like, how do we get to the, all of them in one turn? We don't.
Okay, I'm gonna send a spider over here.
It just means that we can't CC him this turn.
Yeah, I could do. I'm gonna put a smoke screen around him. How's that sound? Like, I'm gonna light. Well, I actually have a smoke screen ability, but it wouldn't go very far. I'm trying to think of ways to deal with this. I can light the ground on fire around him, but it, like as I said, he would just move out of it. Do you want me to do maybe smoke screen around him?
Maybe just walk forwards and heal my guy, and then try and destroy the crystal.
Okay, I don't think I even need to. I can just heal you through the wall. Yeah. Shit. I have a fire thing. Yeah, I'm not even close. I can't shoot through the wall for that. Valid target. Yeah. I have to just skip my turn. Debating what to do with this spider. I mean, I can maybe I can make him weak. Do you think I could apply weak to him at least?
Probably not, but why not?
Yeah.
Learning experience, you know?
Vulnerable. Yeah, it just doesn't let me. Alright, I'm gonna just run over here then with the spider. And maybe the other guy will distract him. Holy fucking shit. Alright. I think you should CC the fuck out of the other guys, though. Yeah, we got basically...
Don't think I really can, though, is the problem.
We have the ghoul that used to... We actually fought all these guys as bosses. We fought all these guys. The Baron of Bones, the Fire Dwarven. Well, they're not invulnerable. Brachus Rex is the only new one that we haven't actually fought yet. And he's, like, the boss, so.
I can CC the Baron of Bones easily.
Yeah. Stun failed.
Well, he's still in the stun cloud, so it's something.
What's his fucking chance to resist? Get a huge amount.
Should've done this first.
I'm hoping I can get the spiders to go and get the protection crystals, because they don't actually have a lot of HP. But I think we should just remain spread out.
Let me try this. Yeah, not bad damage, but no, not good enough.
No, not particularly. I think that's our best option, is to get the summons to go after it, but that one spider I have is definitely gonna die this turn. Alright. See how much damage the spider does. That's a lot. I think he can actually finish it. Almost finish it. Came close. Hey, Midor, I think you're dead. Holy fuck. What did he do that? What did he do?
He tried to flamethrow Midora through the Brachus Rex.
You're gonna have to get Midora to help you up.
I'll defend you till my death.
You go to the protection scroll in the back. Throw your shoe at it, actually. Yeah, fuck that
my
thing.
Foot.
There you go.
No, not quite, but I'll get it. I'll start working on it.
I'm gonna assume that maybe the mice spider will be able to deal with it. Okay. What?
Oh, nice!
Are they doing this on purpose?
No, I think that's really stupid.
Yeah, like, the fuck is going on right now? Alright. I have another heal I can give to you.
Probably should, because I'm getting focused down pretty hard.
I also have a, constitution boosted by 3. What's the AoE on this? You and your allies magically gain constitution. Duration 4 turns, constitution boosted by 3. I was thinking of doing this, but this is gonna cost all my
What's the range cost on it?
There's no range on it, it looks like. Property 6 turns, cooldown. I think this is worth trying. I'm gonna just save it, in case it's, like, really bad. Oh, no, it's, like, no range at all. Never mind. When I press 1, I can actually do it, so... It actually shows me the range. It wasn't showing me before. Alright, so heal you say?
Yeah, because I'm getting focused down pretty I need the extra healing.
Alright. Let's see here. I'm trying to think of what else I could do. I can give someone an Oath of Desecration. You want an Oath of Desecration?
Considering I'm knocked down, not sure about that.
Well, who else will get it then? I can slow down Midora. Someone. I think I'll slow down the big guy.
Let's save up a desecration for a better turn.
Alright.
When I'm not knocked down.
I'm gonna slow this guy at least. Alright, and he'll go over here. Alright. One. Let's see here. Bitter cold. Freezing failed. Alright.
You should try freezing the big guy. He's weak to water. I mean, the twins by fire joined.
Yeah, but I can slow this guy at least, maybe. Slow failed. Yeah, this guy has, like, just insane bodybuilding, I think. Do you want me to make it rain here? Let's make it rain.
That would help a lot, because the reason I didn't run away is because it's I'd die.
Alright. I think we have that one, so...
Hey, the other spider's,
Yeah, it's still alive.
Not dead. Well, I think your spider won't do that well against that. He's not doing too bad, actually.
Check out this thing. Alright. And you should do Helping Hand on your own person. That biscuit, I can't CC that guy. I had trouble with it before. I remember that now. I remember that. At this point.
In the footsteps of the brawler.
Parastance, you're gonna try and hit the twins joined or something?
I can't quite hit him, but I can probably... I just save the whirlwind.
Yeah, because he's just not getting damage.
I'll use this on him.
Cripple.
It won't do anything, but it'll do a bit of damage. What the fuck? It actually tripped him!
All guys on the ground. What happened?
LAPD!
Alright, go get that.
You can't.
What? What? You can't? Dude, seriously?
Yeah, next shit. Like, I can't get there and attack it.
Fuck.
I'll just stay in place. I'll attack it next turn, don't worry about it.
Oh shit, he's just walking slowly. Yeah, go get him, Midora.
Hey, bitch! This doesn't look good.
Immune to fear. Oh.
He tried to fear me.
He tried- well, we're immune bitch. To it, and Joanne apparently doesn't get scared of shit.
Well, you know, he doesn't give a shit about demons.
Alright, well, let's, I'm gonna Oath of Desecration you, first of all. I can maybe do you think I can charm the Baron of Bones? Probably not.
No, I wouldn't try it. Not against bosses.
Yeah, let's say that's not gonna work.
You have anything for CC?
I mean, it doesn't work on Baron of Bones, and it won't work on him. So, I think I should just take a wand shot at the Twins by Fire, to be honest.
You want to focus the Twins down?
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do with my turn.
Nice!
Oh, pretty good use of the turn, I'll say. Cures Petrified, Slow, and Stun. Nobody's that, and that's it.
Actually, if you can do some magic damage to the Bones, too.
The Bones? Baron of Bones?
At least, like, Johan can shoot the Bones, right? Because he should not... Johan should not shoot the fire by that fucker. Because he's got a fire staff.
Yeah, I know.
Just, I gotta remind you, because, you know, last time you fucking healed them.
Well, I can actually do an ice ability on this guy, to be honest. I can kill the Twins this turn. But he's knocked down, okay. So I don't think it matters. The only problem is that this ghoul that used to guard the lighthouse is coming nearby. No, that's not.
That's one long name.
Yeah, I know. I think I'm gonna fireball the Baron of Bones.
Okay, that was good.
All right.
I think you should bring the spider to the fight.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go right in front of the guy right here. I think actually.
Try to don't put him near the Twins by the fire because he's probably gonna explode when I kill him.
I can hit the ghoul that used to guard the lighthouse.
You should do that.
Alright.
Try and tie him up. At the very least, you're just weakening him.
There you go. That does it for him. Glad my spiders are so much useful than your fucking shit.
Hey, I threw my foot at it. Still wonder I can't run very fast after that.
Alright, he should be able to get CC'd now. So we can give that a try.
First.
You healed him? What the fuck? Okay, can we lore master him first?
He's healed by fire.
Okay, that's it.
I think it's just because I don't know how that happened. Whatever.
He's in the fire, though, actually. But I think you do a bit of fire damage as well. Oh, you burned my eyes. You're staring at him, and...
Yeah, oh, you totally.
Yeah. How it works in my fucking in my head.
All right, there's a pixel here where I don't stun. Yep.
Stun failed.
We'll have to try.
Blind failed. That's fine. Don't worry. I think now that his void aura is down, we should probably focus him down a bit more because I think he's going to continue to make those things. I don't think it's something he just starts with in this difficulty.
You know, I don't have to kill the Twins by fire right now, do I?
No, the spider will deal with it. He's on the ground for two turns.
Tell you what, then. I'll try and cripple. Nice!
Oh, you actually did it. Fuck.
This guy just doesn't give a fuck.
Stay back, my friend.
All right, Nick.
I'm coming.
Poor Nick. Okay, we don't use Nick for anything like this again. You use the spiders for this kind of shit. No, he gets healed by that shit. No, the spider!
No, he could... knew who the real MVP was.
He couldn't clutch it.
Ew.
I needed that. Alright, let me look at this.
Oh no, I've been inconvenienced.
Alright.
That was a good idea, actually.
To chill him out?
Yeah, because he was healing from being burning.
Yeah. I can lower his resistances, actually. Oh shit, let's do this. Oh, fuck. Only this guy got resistances lowered. What a shame.
Well, that means your magic will do more... I think you should try killing the Baron of Bones now.
And he's immune... he's weak to fire, so... frozen.
Nice,
we actually did something. All right. No one has stunned or slowed or anything. That's it for this guy's turn then. Yeah, you're gonna have to do something about the twins. I think Jake can handle it. So not Jake. Fucking Nick. Dude, they're very similar names.
Nick could give his life.
He could do one thing at least.
Just fish off with the bow and then, yeah.
Yeah, maybe just do that.
Cause I don't think Nick will do that much damage.
The time of your death is at hand.
Oh, yeah, I leveled up.
Did he now? I don't think I can level him now, though. No. It's fine. I knew Johan was close. Johan.
His name changes every time.
I know. That works. Fucking Brachus, man.
I can't get good shots from me. I think I'm gonna wait. Save my AP points. That's okay with you.
Udara should spin.
Yeah, alright. Before I do that, though.
May this divine gift
might as well.
Yeah, we get a bit more health from it. Works for me.
Because I figured, like, I was gonna buff after, but I thought, nah, I just buff before. They get more damage on it. Yeah, I good thing I did that. Nick would not be able to hit that guy. I'll harm you.
What is this guy's plan? No, not the spider.
He knows the real MVPs.
What?
What are you doing? I gotta kill this fucking NPC.
Alright, I'm gonna focus this guy down a bit. So what's he weak to? He's weak to water, like, by a large margin. I think one of my wands is water. Yeah, I got a water one, so I'm gonna just hit this guy with my dex hit.
Speaking of, whenever I get anything water or freeze arrow, I'm just buying it.
He's silenced. I have him muted.
Wet, crippled.
He's silenced. Dude, it's the fucking best, dude. Alright, and I guess I should continue to do some sort of like, Should you want me to bring this guy back into the fight or something, or just do freezing touch or something?
Do whatever he feels best. Because right now, like, I feel like we're in good pace right here. Roll at full health. What's the worst that could happen?
He's back.
Oh, but he's not encouraged, man.
Just need to be encouraged. He's frozen again. Dude, he's got just all the debuffs on him. I guess he won't be able to do his void thing again. It's just that initial thing, like, his first attack can like, just wipe out your party. It's fucking ridiculous. And yeah, you could be playing this game right now on, like, the hardcore one where you can't, like, go back to a save, which is ridiculous.
Okay, so I can either shoot... I'm just gonna shoot the boss.
To be honest, the other guys are not that threatening.
Also, like, the only one I can shoot is the Baron of Bones, and even then, like, it's not worth.
Muted, crippled, frozen. Wow, that did a fair bit of damage, actually. Would you
care to hear it? Todor's big hit.
That's weakened him, too, on top of that.
Weak failed. God damn it.
That's another debuff. Eat shit.
Oh, it's poison now!
All the debuffs. Oh god, don't help me, can't. No, knocked out on the spider?
The spider's too goddamn agile.
Aren't these summons the best?
What is this guy trying to do? Oh no, he's going for your hand.
Whatever. Does the spider have more HP than him? Tell me yes. Oh, I can't tell. Alright, let's finish this guy up. Silent stunned. Stunned? He's stunned down too, holy shit. It's like a fucking essay of status debuffs.
I thought he was unfrozen. I want to see if I can knock him down.
You know what? I'm gonna leave this for the spider. The spider's earned it.
Start killing the other guys then. Nuke the Baron.
The Baron now. Stun failed.
Because the Baron has armor, so he's harder for me to kill.
Fine.
Staff of Justice.
Staff of Justice.
And gets loaded. Oh yes. Oh yes. The great Brachus Rex.
So impressed by that.
Holy shit. That spider's amazing.
Final end of Brachus Rex.
May his soul remain in the depths of hell for good.
Spider MVP. Is loot there? Yeah, there is. Unidentified sharp lance. Please kill the fucking bosses. The bosses, come on. Strong rune.
What do you want from me, magic?
Clawed fire wand.
I set my sights for victory.
I'm doing what I can, man.
There's a longbow here too, on the other end. There's so much good loot. There's a resurrect skull there, just on the table. Just like in case you need it during this fight. I'm gonna tell you right now, spiders saved this boss fight, like totally. Like just the spiders alone. Wow, you just wrecked that kid.
No, now I just wrecked him.
Oh, good job. There you go.
Time no. Like you run. Like, don't let me out.
There's an invisible wall there. He can't leave. he's like, whoops. He picked the
Why
wrong side.
Why is he just waiting? Why is he like, not doing anything with his turns? Like, wait.
No, because he tried to move out and then he just kind of got confused.
Stick with the boots. Come on, your head, kill the demon.
No, he doesn't get to finish the demon, the spider gets to. The spider gets to do everything. Unidentified decorative buckler. Holy shit. Alright, Johan. Alright, you go. Large
let
healing potion.
Let the looting begin.
Alright. Well, you start looking at some of these items, and I'm gonna just decide what Johan wants as a upgrade. I mean, I can upgrade his staff abilities, but guys, really, do we really need staff? I mean, I think do we even get to do that two-handed? Yeah, so staff, but I think that's only his melee attacks. We don't really care about. So the things that would be nice on him is potentially another school of magic. I don't want him to ever really do witchcraft though. It's not something he like maybe at some point I'll get some of the really basic skills, but not right now. I think in his case though, we're gonna get him some willpower or some bodybuilding. I guess we're gonna go with willpower, because I don't want him to be muted ever. That would literally be like the worst thing for him. Wooden stake. Animal hide.
What kind of weapon is a lance?
I think it's a spear.
Yeah, but is there a spear class of weapon, like, to spec into?
I think so. Pretty good fight there, though.
Hey, Mike, look over here.
What?
Only that for you, to pick up an experience.
I'll be there in a sec. What? Oh, shit. Camera just kind of did some janky shit. I'm coming over there. Oops. Oh, fuck. Stop going crazy. What do you want me to pick up? Hey, wait, John wants to talk.
The king is dead. Long live. Well, not he. He came close, though, Brachus Rex. Close to fulfilling his dream. Dormant he would lie until loyal followers that persisted through centuries would restore him to life afresh. As a ghoul, no more was he reborn. Exactly the type of base necromancy I abhor. But now that he is dust at our feet, I can't help but feeling a morsel of pity. The work of ages. The desire beyond death we undid with a simple stroke of the sword.
It is true. If he weren't a dangerous sorcerer, his resurrection might have been a thing of beauty.
Yes,
Well, something along those lines. Life. It is such a precious commodity. So precious indeed that death is dealt in droves to merely postpone it. To make it cross the boundaries set by nature. There is such simple irony to be found in these exploits. But at the heart of it lies an equally simple endeavor, which is to overcome the most primal of fears. The dread that prompts philosophy and religion both. And that is the fear of death. To overcome death, if it be possible, is to attain victory over the unconquerable. Such a victory, what a thing of beauty it would be! Still, all this talk about immortality hits the raw and ragged nerve of passing time with relentless momentum. Onward, onward! To be idle is to die!
Alright. So there's a Starstone here or something, I'm guessing?
Yep.
Did you pick it up already? Inert Stone. Summon Fire Elemental!
Yep.
Yes. So who's gonna get that? Me or, I think Johan deserves it. And Johan will get it.
Given the thing that summons the thing most likely demon? Oh, you.
Cannot learn that. Fireball and Smokescreen are adept. Okay, I'm gonna forget Smokescreen. Smokescreen. And we're gonna learn this one. There we go. That's way better than the spiders. Although the spiders were very, very useful here. I will not lie. Alright, what'd you
They'll
get?
Still be useful if we ever run into, like, a stupid thing.
By the way, did you loot the chest that from over here?
Can't loot it.
Why not? We have the key for it, don't we? Why are we not allowed to loot it?
It's got a magic lock on it.
That's it. Okay, fine, I'll try and loot it then. Ah, yeah, you're right.
I think if I remember correctly, we have to come back here later in the game. We have like a special key for it or something. I remember like we ran into this, like, we came here, we saw that, we're like, huh. And you looked it up and it was like, it's some item later in the game.
Oh, okay. Oh, rest in ripperonis. Yeah, good, a fire staff. Nice. Alright, any good loot for me? Oh, you gave me some
I
stuff.
Gave you a few things, I think.
Immunity to muted. That would be definitely something that Johan would want. Fire damage on a wand? I'm gonna have to give you some of these wands, I think. It's fire staff, give it to Johan. Enlightened amulet. Why didn't you give that to Midora?
What do you mean?
That's plus one strength. Oh, maybe it is Midora's. Okay, I'm gonna just give it to Midora right now. You can decide.
Yeah, so when you talked open the door, so you could give me it back? Motherfucker.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm mad.
You're welcome.
Well, thanks for this great find.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna give you some wands, just because I'm not using all of these. One more damage.
Here you go. You can have these. Put them in your backpack.
Have what?
In case you feel like being efficient.
Bartering? Sure.
It's like, you might as well, right?
Alright.
You're encumbering me.
Yeah, I know. I need to get rid of most of these wands, though. I'm gonna keep a couple of them, but yeah. Most of these are like... They do the same thing, so... Like, I'm just trying to take the best ones, and then keep other ones. Like, I'm trying to divide up the elements, kind of. By the way, I still don't have Spirit Wolf, just want to mention that. So, anyways. I think we're gonna leave it off here, guys. The episode has been long enough already, so... We finally defeated the boss. We must be in the endgame, right, Kent?
What did we learn from being this boss, Mike?
We learned... That life is a challenge, and Johan needs more intelligence. That's what we learned. Why are you over-encumbered? Fuck. Now you know how I feel. Anyways, you know what? We're gonna go back to Temple, we'll do that, I don't know, maybe right now? I just don't want to talk to fucking... Yeah, we'll do that next episode, we'll go back to town, so... Take care, everyone. Are you in town already?
No, I'm still in here, like, okay. I'm looking at shit.
Yeah, we'll go back to town next episode, so.
What am I going to do in this madhouse? I ought to be serving my king in Hunter's Edge.
Alright, goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye.